Guys, join me in welcoming our CEO, Mr. Madhav, on stage.
Hi everyone, good afternoon. It feels great to see you guys again just after a couple of months. Just to reintroduce myself, I'm Madhav Sher and I'm CEO of Realme India. Well, first of all, a very warm welcome to all my friends in media and bloggers, all my fans and all the people who are watching me online and as well as my partners. I really welcome them on this wonderful event. Thank you very much for coming over here. Well, a lot of you have been asking me, what about our next product? So, well, we are here with our most budget-friendly smartphone and all-rounder smartphone, Realme 2. Well, before going ahead, let me give a brief recap on what we did with Realme 1. Realme 1, we launched in May. Our proposition in this market was a perfect combination of power and style. Are we able to deliver that? I would say definitely yes. We gave them what the customer wanted. We gave them a perfect combination of power and style. But I would say not only that. I would like you to say that we, as Realme, not only achieved 4% market share, but also were ranked number 4 in this online segment. Isn't it amazing, guys? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. But sales, you know, from day one, we were always ranked the best. I would say the sales were great, but what excites me the most is the reviews from my friends from the media, which are people sitting over here, and the user reviews. The user reviews were so amazing that we were always rated 4.4 or above from the day of our launch. This is quite amazing for a newly launched smartphone in this segment. Guys, we were proud that we were giving the best of the quality, and that's the reason we were able to achieve this type of things. We will continue to strive, we'll continue to give the best of the product to our customers. Hence, thank you once again for being with us and giving your valuable feedback and sharing your reviews. I remember the day when I and Mr. Sky Lee, a global CEO of Realme, was sitting and launching or deciding on Realme. We came up with a very simple proposition with Realme that we'll keep on doing right things in the simplest of way. So when I look back now, we did three simple things. We focused that we will keep on doing these three simple things to make Realme the most successful brand. Number one, we will listen to the youth of India. We listened what they wanted. They wanted the perfect combination of power and style. A combination of unique design, which is diamond design, a unique performance, AI power pack features, AI power pack cameras, last but not the least, real value proposition. We gave them a perfect combination of the product, and which I'm sure today that they appreciated a lot. Secondly, we gave them an uncompromised quality. Just to let you know, guys, Realme, before going to the customer, goes through various number of tests. Regardless to say, the most important which defines the quality is your return rates after purchase, which is the lowest in the industry, which is 0.16%. This, guys, defines the quality. This is what I say, that you know, Realme has delivered as a quality. Thirdly, we gave uncompromised service. As Realme, coupled with a strong hardware, we gave them a perfect combination of 360-degree, worry-free customer after-sales service support system. This means that being an online brand, we offered them 500 plus offline service centers at any given point of time, which still guarantees 90% of the repair rate to be resolved within less than 1 hour. Guys, isn't it amazing? I know that we are going to continue doing these three simple things in the right way. But what next? I would say, what next for the customer? How can I connect to the customer more directly? How can a customer connect to me directly more? In a way, we came up with a thought process which says, one call solves all, which means that we came up with a unique service which is Call Me. This is a unique service where one phone number solves all your after-sales service problems. In this service, guys, this is a very unique service. This service gives free doorstep pickup and free doorstep delivery from your preferred locations on after sales. Not only that, customers can freely courier their devices to our service centers completely free of cost. Guys, this isn't amazing. Isn't it a complete peace of mind, right? So, guys, this unique service called Call Me is for you now, starting from all the products, whatever Realme is going to launch or we have launched in past, right? From day one, we have a very unique approach. We will always strive for this market, which is one of the most diverse market in the world. So we'll always, I and Mr. Skiley had a clear approach that we'll always have India first and made in India approach. What does this mean, guys? We have a local talent of more than 90%, and we are proudly associated with a project which is made in India, and we design the product for the youth in India, which are made for India. So I would say we are very proud to associate with this particular project. Thank you, guys. Last but not the least, before I move towards the product, from India, we are going globally. India was our first step. Soon, Realme 2 will be our first offering to the global youth. Soon, we are entering Southeast Asia market and the Middle East market. Realme 2 will be our first offering to these young consumers. Before, ladies and gentlemen, going forward, let me invite my friend Levi on the stage to take you to the product Realme 2.
Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Levi, the Chief Product Officer of Realme. It has been a while since our last launch event, and I have been working on this great budget-friendly smartphone, Realme 2. Realme 2 is going to be a notch above its competitors from the same price segment. Power meets style is the proposition and the product philosophy of Realme. So how should we push it forward? Well, this time, both power and style will be a notch above. So let's go directly to the style first, which is a notch above in many aspects. There are lots of full-screen smartphones in the market, but Realme 2 will go with the not full-screen. And this is the first not full-screen smartphone under 10,000 in India. Did I just leak the price? Sorry, Madhav, it should have been your job. This Note full screen is 6.2 inches, which promises you a very immersive experience. The screen body ratio reaches up to 88.8%, and it's probably the highest in this price segment. Even the screen is large, but it is still very comfortable to hold it in your hand. So as you can see, Realme 2 has a big screen, and they have a not full screen. Besides, we have developed several features for this notch screen. For example, while watching videos, there are several shortcuts in the notch area. So where you can easily take a screenshot, record a video, or you can even reply WhatsApp messages very easily. So let's turn to the back. After the launch of Realme 1, we have got a lot of good feedback from our consumers about the carbon die design. So we think, why don't we keep the classic and improve it? Now here it is. The second generation of the diamond car design is a notch above. Again, the back of Realme 2 is made of a 12-layer nanotech composite material, but we have improved its reflecting effect. It is a design for youth, so we hope it can represent your personality and your style. So we have three diamond options for you this time. The diamond black, diamond red, and diamond blue. Diamond black, being a versatile color, stands for power and elegance. Diamond red stands for strong willingness and passion, while the diamond blue stands for flawless attitude. In addition, it is truly the art of light, and I request you to hold it in your hand to see how beautiful the design is in different lighting conditions. So let's look at Realme 2 from some other angles. To make the phone look and feel slimmer, we use a curved middle frame with a curved cornering Gorilla Glass this time. Now you can see how beautiful the phone is. In addition, we have designed a special UI for you. We use some dynamic colors to match the OS for youth styles. That's all about the style part. Now let's see how the power is a notch above. First of all, Realme 2 goes with a big battery, which is 4,230 mAh. It has an amazing battery life. Plus the upgraded AI Power Master. So the phone can effectively allocate the processor resources for energy saving. While it won't get your gaming experience compromised. Let's have a look at the test data in real using conditions. Attention, this is not the so-called laboratory environment. 44 hours continuous calling, 18 hours music playing, 15 hours video playing, 10 hours gaming, 11 hours navigation, and 18 hours for the internet surfing. Let's have a look at our friendly neighborhood, which also has a big battery. So from the comparison, you can easily tell that Realme 2 does have a bigger battery and a better battery life. Realme 2 comes with the Snapdragon 450 and the powerful GPU 506. With the AI gaming acceleration to boost the performance, you can enjoy a seamless gaming experience. Realme 2 will have two versions, the 3 Plus 32 and 4 Plus 64. Both of these two versions will support triple slot, So you can enjoy two 40 SIM cards and one SD card to expand to 256 gigabytes. So we have been thinking how to give a consumer a notch above user experience. Now let's talk about the camera, which is everyone's favorite. For the rear camera, Realme 2 goes with two cameras. The 13-megapixel front camera, the 13-megapixel main camera, and 2-megapixel secondary camera. We have implemented the PDAF fast focusing technology and the AI beautification technology, so you can click very nice photos, even in low light conditions. The bokeh effect of Realme 2 helps the frame to be sharper and the blur background to be more natural. So you can click an amazing and probably the best portrait effect in this price segment. Let's take a look at some samples shot on Realme 2. As you can see, all of these photos are very nice and clear. For the front camera, we will continue to go with the AI shot, which can recognize 296 facial points. And accordingly, it gives you a customized beauty effect. Realme 2 comes with the ColorOS 5.1, which is very AI. Apart from the AI gaming, AI battery, AI shot, it has many more AI features. For example, smart drive mode. The phone can detect that you're driving and reduce some bothering apps notifications. There are many more features in the OS, like the AI bot, safety box, app lock. You will discover a lot of more in the OS. So coming to the last, we have come up with three unlock ways for Realme 2, which makes the phone smarter and safer. The first, fingerprint on the back. We have heard your voices, so we put it back. Second, facial unlock. It's very fast. Just a glance, it unlocks. The third, smart unlock. So with your phone, is that your frequently visited locations or connected to a credible device via Bluetooth. It can automatically unlock according to your customized settings. Well, now let's have a quick recap over the video of Realme 2. As you can see, we have a product which is a notch above. And also, we have a partner who is also a notch above. It is my honor to invite Ajay from Flipkart to come on stage.
Hello, everyone. A lot of familiar faces. I think between Madhav and Levi, large part of the product detail has already been covered up. Very exciting product, very, very exciting product. I think Levi has let the cat out of the bag with that one slide. So, but let's see, once Madhav reveals the final component of what this phone is about, how excited we all are. Once again, thank you. It's a pleasure being here. There are two things I want to talk about. You know, see, in India, we always use this term middle India. You know, while we talk of youth, you know, somewhere the term that also comes up is, here's a class of people that are extremely aspirational, always want the best, constantly looking for the latest. But then there is one dichotomy that happens, which says middle India looks for budget phones, but budget phones are not really nice. When I say not really nice, I think Indian market has evolved a long way from where we were till about 2 years back. Phones have the best of specs even in the budget area. But what's that one thing that the customers are crying about? They're saying, when I buy a phone in the budget range, it does not look nice. It does not say things about my personality the way I want to express it. Okay. We carry our products, the clothes we wear are also a reflection of our personality, and somewhere that's the single biggest break. We started our association with Realme about 6 months back. One thing I can tell you about Realme is obsessed with customers. Obsessed with customers. So as Flipkart, we said, what do we bring? You know, what's the biggest single thing that we bring to the table? And we said, we have millions and millions of customers. We are very close to our customers. We hear them speak. We'll be more than happy to put the product roadmap on the table. But you know, while that was enough, that was not enough. So with Realme, we actually launched India's biggest customer survey. More than 200,000 customers across all top 20 cities, if I remember it right, were directly approached. Some part of that result is out there in the media, but there is a lot that is yet to come. We sat down with Realme and we said, what is it that one thing on which we should pivot our product direction? And that's what I was talking about. Budget phone is not equal to great design. Is the single biggest link that we want to break. As you see the phone in real life, you will actually realize how beautiful this phone has come out. From our point of view, design is the new battery. And the reason I say this is over the last 2 years, largely phones have been driven, or adoption has been driven by improvement in the battery life. You know, what used to be a 2300 mAh battery became a 3000 mAh, 3400, 4000 mAh. Now we're talking of, you know, 4250. And simultaneously, the phones have also started becoming slimmer. They become bigger. They don't look as bulky as earlier. We believe that over the next year and a half, the single biggest reason that will drive brand preference will be design. So that's the reason I said design is the new battery. And with Realme, we are engaged very closely, doing a lot of surveys, doing a lot of work. What of course helps in all this, while we can generate a lot of data, it's actually meaningless if the partner does not have the prowess or the commitment to actually deliver on it. And with Realme, I think that's where things have come together. As Flipkart, we have already announced that we want to be 40% of the total market by 2020 from about 26%. When we sat down with Realme and we said, okay, so what is your ambition? And my good friend Sky is not here, but I'm sure he's watching it in China. So let's say I'll set the targets for the Realme team out here. By next year, Q1, Q2, we should be gunning for about 10% of the total market. The team has the capability. So when I say, what does Realme bring to the table on this front? Great manufacturing, great R&D, and the single biggest thing, commitment to India. You know, this India first that Madhav spoke about, name any other brand whose only reason to exist is actually to win India. If Realme does not win India, Realme does not exist, let's put it this way. And it's the same for Flipkart. We are absolutely obsessed. You know, we get asked this question many times and we say, okay, we just have to win India first. We have to solve for Indian customers. So that's the second reason why Realme and Flipkart came together. Anyway, coming back to the product, spec-wise, great. Just wait till you see the product. And this would be one of the, it's actually the first that Realme and Flipkart are doing. But what I can assure you is it's one of the very early first. There will be many more coming, and each of the products will be setting a new benchmark on design and specs. Thank you. Thanks once again. It's a pleasure being here.
I'll be here. Thank you. Now I request Mr. Madhav and Levi to come on stage for a group picture together. request Levi and Ajay to take their seats, and I request Madhav to stay on stage.
Hello. Yeah. So we have got a notch above partner. We have got a notch above product. So let's have a recap of what Realme 2 is all about. With all these features, with a beautiful design, which is our core philosophy, the big battery, first phone in India with a notch screen under 10K, with a dual camera, triple SIM slots. When it's offering both in power and style, which is both a notch above, how should we price this product as? Just before going to the pricing, well, let's have a small comparison with our friendly competitor who is launched in our nearby country and maybe launching in India soon, hopefully with the same specs. We are way notch above in every single aspect. We guarantee Realme 2 is definitely a notch above product. As you can see, Realme 2 is more like an all-rounder, budget-friendly smartphone, wherein Realme 1 will continue to be a performance with a design phone. Secondly, as I said, Realme will be the first phone under 10K to be offering notch screen. How should we price this product as? So, without any guesses, let me take you directly to the variants which my friend Levi said. 3GB, 32GB would be priced at 8,990 rupees. 4GB, 64GB variant would be priced at 10,990 rupees. The first sale will be on 4th of September, exclusively on Flipkart, with two colors, which is Diamond Black and Diamond Red. Diamond Blue will go on sale in early October. Not only this, but a lot of things are there. A lot of exciting offers. The most important one, we are giving flat 750 rupees cash back on HDFC Bank debit and credit cards. Not only that, we have another partner offer from Jio, which is 4,200 rupees worth of benefits, which can be used in Paytm flights or Lens card. Last but not the least, no cost EMI. And it goes without saying that it comes along with the phone case and the screen guard in the box itself. So, guys, that's all for Realme 2, our latest offering, which is a notch above. Realme 2 will always focus on providing products which is giving you the most affordable technology along with the beauty. But, I think that's not pretty much for today, right? I can see somebody's expecting more from today. So, I have something for you. As Realme, you have seen that is always being a market disruptor and will always stick to the commitment being a market disruptor. You should nothing expect less from Realme. When we believe that Realme 2 is the best all-rounder phone in this segment, price segment which we have offered, but for those who expect better offerings in a little bit higher price segments, we have one more thing. Guys, yes, we have one more thing to surprise you. Yes, you heard it right. We have one more thing to surprise you. Hope you are getting what I mean. Now that's pretty much for today. I'll see you back in September very soon. Hope to see you guys again. Thank you all and have a nice day. Would request you to go to the experience zone and experience the phone. Thank you guys once again. See you guys in September.
Everyone to proceed to the experience zone.